back to the Don't Fear the Spreadsheet podcast. This is episode number 3, Excel Freeze Pains. All right, well, hey, this is the Don't Fear the Spreadsheet podcast. I'm Bill Jelen from Mr. Excel. Today's question, Tyler.
Freeze pains? What are pains and why would I want to make them colds?
Hey, Tyler, all right. What a funny name for a really useful thing. So we have a long report here, right? And there's headings at the top, and you don't want to have to repeat these headings every screen full of data so we can tell what's going on. So freeze pains lets us solve that. And now to use freeze pains, we have to go to the very first cell that's not going to be locked. All right, so in this case, it's probably cell A4. Then we come here to the view tab, freeze pains. Now everything above that will become locked. Everything to the left of that, which in this case is nothing, will become locked. So now as I scroll down, you see I get to see these headings all the time. You say, hey, wait a second. Well, now I don't need to see XYZ company sales report. That is not going to help. So let me unfreeze pains, and then I'm going to very carefully, I'm going to use the scroll to scroll down so that way I can see row 3. I can't see rows 1 and 2. And then I'll freeze pains from here. And now when I scroll down, this solves the problem. Of course, now the big issue is going to come when we decide later to print, Control P, those headings do not repeat. So doing freeze pains does not help at all with the print printing out. You want to come here to page layout, print titles, and specify that rows 1:3 are going to be repeated at the top of every page. Freeze pane, great when you're just looking at the spreadsheet. Print titles is doing the same thing when you're going to print the spreadsheet.
Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next episode. Check out Don't Fear the Spreadsheet. This book makes Excel for Dummies look like it was written for rocket scientists.